Hey guys, it's Nadia E. Style, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I decided to show you my Mace favorites. Now, this month it's a little bit shorter of like favorites. I didn't find a lot of favorites, like as much as I thought I was gonna have. But if you wanna see what was my May favorites, then keep on watching. So I'm gonna do categories again. I'm gonna start off from shows. So I was mostly watching Netflix all May. The first show I did watch was Never Have I Ever. If you haven't watched that show, highly recommend. It's a really good show. I personally liked the storyline, but not a lot of people. I don't think a lot of people will like the storyline, but I personally did like it, so I highly recommend it. Another show that I watched was Too Hot to Handle. That is such a hilarious show for me personally because it's a reality show. If you haven't watched it, watch it if you want a good laugh. If you have like my sense of humor, I thought it was stupid, but it was a show that was stupid, but you couldn't stop watching because you wanted to know who won the money. I'll just say that. But yeah. And the last show that I binge watched was Riverdale season 4. I know I can watch it when it's going live, but I personally just wait until it's on Netflix so I can just binge watch it all at once. And yeah, but those are the three shows that I was obsessed with in May. Now I'm gonna go into beauty, so it's gonna be a little mix. First thing that I love was the Not Your Mother shampoo. If you guys haven't noticed, I did cut my hair and my hairdresser did cut it like 3 inches shorter than I wanted. I know it's not the end of the world, but when they cut it shorter than you expected, then it's like, oh my god. But honestly, I have used this before and this honestly I believe helps to grow my hair, so I'm hoping that my hair just grows like an inch or two longer and then I'll be happy. But I've been loving these. Another thing that I've been loving is a shampoo scrubber thing. I got this at the dollar store for $1 and I freaking loved it. It's literally a good massage of like going around your head. Highly recommend it. Go to the Dollar Tree, buy you one. Another thing that I've been loving, I don't remember if I put it for my last favorite, but another thing I've been loving is the L'Oreal Telescope mascara. Absolutely love it because I have tiny lashes on my bottom and this gets every lashes. The only thing I don't like is the wand. I like the fiber, I think it's called, and I don't like this kind. But I'm pretty sure I can find another one that is not this kind. It's the fiber, that the kind I like. But other than that, I really like it. It gets every little baby lash and it looks like you have length your lashes. And lastly, what I have been loving is my MAC lipstick, which is called Top with Brandy. Really love this color. A lot of people have been complimenting me as well with this color. If you've been curious, it's this lip color. I will have a link down below of this lipstick as well with the rest of the things that I've been showing you. Now I'm gonna go into fashion and I only been obsessed with two things. The first one is these jeans right here. They're like skinny jeans but like mom jeans mix, so that's why I really love these, because honestly it's so high-waisted how I like it, which is like literally where my ribs is. And I don't know, I just love how it looks on me. I would do like a little try on right here to show you how they look, but I absolutely love these. I don't know if I'll be able to find them to have a link down below. I'll let you know in the description if I found them. But and the only reason why I say that is because I got these at Dillard's when they were on sale. So I'll let you know. But absolutely love these jeans. I love how flattering they look on me. And also I like how they're not skinny jeans. They're like more like mom jeans. It's like the in-between. And honestly, if I find them, I will buy another one because such a favorite. The only thing is, if you do buy them, they're 100% like the jean material. So for example, I am a size 2 and these are a size 7. I'm not saying that you have to go up on size. I got a size 7 and they fit me perfectly as a size 7. But I remember my mom telling me that this brand specifically runs a little bit smaller, so I highly recommend, if I find them at Dillard's, which I am gonna try to find them at Dillard's, if I find them, if you have a Dillard's, to go try them on, or if there's another store that has this brand, then go try it on, so that way when you go to a cash register or like one of the people who helps, you can just ask, hey, do you have these jeans, and the name, and they can take you right to it so you can try them on. So I don't highly recommend to order them online, or unless you already know your size of this particular brand. Another thing that I've been loving is these high-waisted Zara shorts. They are like the, I believe they're like the mom jeans high-waisted shorts. I absolutely love them. They're so comfortable and they are high-waisted. You will see when I'm trying them on. They are extremely, extremely high-waisted, and that's what I love about it, because when I have like those really crop shirt, believe it or not, the shirt doesn't even look like it's one of those extreme crop shirt, because that's how high-waisted they are. I did get these at Zara like a year ago or two, and I still love them. Hopefully I can find them linked down below, but if I can't, I'm so sorry. I'll try to find a dupe of it. Now on to foods. So my first favorite has been Takis. I've been eating so much Takis, and I don't know why, but I've just been like wanting Takis like every single day, and they've been my go-to editing snack, so I really, really love them. And as well, when I binge watch, those has been my go-to. And another thing that I've been obsessing is the Arizona iced tea raspberry flavor specifically. Oh my god, like I found some at Sam's Club of like the packet. Everyone knows that. I'm pretty sure you can find it at Costco. But the packet, and y'all, I need to control myself, because having so many of these is not healthy, as well as soda. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy watching this video. I know it's a bit short, but like I said, it was like a short month for me of like finding favorites. But yeah, don't forget to comment down below what else you would like to see. Give it a big like, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye, guys.